And now the big energy surge for Pittsburgh. Kennedy. Oh, here's Sullivan. Was that Sullivan going? Vitale going right in on Thomas. And the Bruins are not going to stand for that. Someone's going to get beheaded. And I think it's Joe Vitale. Campbell hammers him once. Gets off balance. Gets him all again with a straight right. Vitale is stunned. Campbell using him as a speed bag. You don't do that to Tim Thomas. That's the franchise we're talking about. Oh, he's pounding him. It's the Northeastern Husky who's going to look like one ugly dog. Campbell looking for a roundhouse. He's getting arm weary. Vitale tries to answer. Oh, he got Campbell with a big left. Vitale gets the last shot in. What a tremendous bout. We'll see if there's an extra penalty, because Tim Thomas clearly did not have the ability to move at will.
Trying to feed off the first goal of the night for Pittsburgh, trying to keep the momentum, keep the attack on Tim Thomas. Joe Vitale makes body contact with the Bruin goaltender. We certainly thought there should have been some kind of penalty for that. And then the Bruins protect their goaltender. Vitale and Campbell square off. That was a lengthy and pretty impressive bout between the two guys. They both go to the box. And we were trying to read what was going to come out of this before we went to break, and certainly during break, whether the Bruins would end up with a power play. And it looked by the expression of the Bruins that somehow this was going to be all even when the dust settled.
The referees tonight are Kevin Pollock and Dean Morton.
Did you feel that Vitale interfered with you there?
Well, he didn't really interfere with me. He just came right over and was, you know, getting right over top of me. It was the second time in a row that he'd done that. I wanted to voice my displeasure, Soopy stepped up and took him on for me. I really appreciate that. I told him that already. And, it's this team's great.